Good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, the weather for it is forecast to be less than ideal. We are expecting intermittent spells of heavy rain, which just might impact on the quality of the football. I don't think it's going to be sufficient to prevent the football from being played, nor indeed has it deterred the many, many fans who are in here and already generating a terrific atmosphere ahead of the game, which kicks off any moment. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Bologna appear to be going with a 3-5-2 formation, Jim.
Well, this system, Peter, allows for a really expansive passing game. If your centre-backs can play, then you see lots of diagonal switches to the wing-backs, and it all makes for a stylish, attractive bundle. However, its biggest weakness are those gaps between centre-backs and wing-backs, and with quick enough movement from the opposition, that can cause lots of trouble.
There's the whistle. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
I'm going to go with Mauro Icardi. He was an absolute phenomenon at youth level. Highly sought after from a young age, agile, intelligent, a real hunger for goals. He has all the makings of a football giant.
Okay, interesting. Whistle's gone, just offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Brozovic,
and it's Pacino.
Now it's Icardi, played out to the right.
Schalke
tries to dink it in.
Jamaili
boots it to safety. He slid it through. Question, that's a foul.
Jamaili,
full tilt down the left. He's on a charge. Time to deliver.
Perisic.
Inter have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
To get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
To the left it goes. Shakes the chutes! A great save, real class.
Just unfortunate, really, really unfortunate.
great strength, too strong for his opponent.
He's got options out wide.
Veselko receives it in a wide position.
Jamali.
He's through the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Handanovic deals with it effortlessly.
Now it's Icardi. Perisic.
Forward it goes. Dashing forward at pace. Gorgeous control there.
Well, now would certainly liven things up.
Jamali.
Handanovic. Pick that up.
Icardi.
Colley.
He's made good progress from a deep position.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Perisic.
That's going to be the final action of the first half.
So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
Some first half thoughts?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0.
The game has already resumed here.
Bologna playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty of positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Keeper's ball. Oh, good interception.
Colley.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Oh.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Perisic. Aimed low and direct. Here it comes.
Icardi
to run onto it. There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play. Now could counter-attack.
Now it's Icardi.
Looks to thread it through. Out wide to the right. That's the through ball. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Bologna seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
And it's Keita.
Pushes it out wide. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Knocks it away. D'Ambrosio cuts it out.
Brozovic
plays it out to the flank.
Keita.
Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Inter merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, sweet feet.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded to the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
To Milan, have decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Bologna take the lead.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away now.
Attempts to play it through.
Going through. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looking to shoot! Really well taken goal. And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line.
Bologna could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? Keeps everyone guessing. Here it comes. Play for a goal kick.
Bologna have won it.
As much industry as inspiration.
Remember the formula, it has worked for them. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Bologna will be thrilled by this, even though.